fuck out.
Sure.
Because there's no one in your house
Yes,
besides you.
Spanish. Yes, 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 yes.
Yes, you just hear someone at your door going, yes, 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 yes.
Yeah, that's what would creep me out.
Yeah.
It's fine. I'm memeing with my girlfriend. One sec. I'm sending memes. It's very important.
Memes are love. Memes are life.
She sends me a Biden meme and says, I know you like Biden memes. And I'm like, duh. Who doesn't?
Everyone loves Joe Biden.
Yes. This hell sounds like a bitch. Okay, continue game. No.
Raise his left hand.
His middle name is John. Wow. Wow.
Oh, wow. Hey, Ryan.
So we're just doing survival.
Yeah, if you want to.
Yes.
Hey, Ryan. What I got something for you.
What do you have?
Oh! Yeah!
No. Okay, wait. Oh, that
your reaction
oh
when I started playing it. You sound like you like you just jizzed in your pants.
Yeah, I mean. Okay, let me get out of here.
Where are
I'm like in some safe area. Not by the thing. I'm gonna fast travel, okay. Okay, let me fast travel. I'm gonna go. Where is the base of operation? Okay.
You know what's really awesome?
What?
You know, like, bring me back to my childhood. Down at this place, do you have a BP near you? Or Duchess? Like a Duchess?
BP or Duchess? What?
Yeah, the name of the gas station is BP, but the name of the shop they have there is called Duchess.
Yeah, okay.
At Duchess, they have candy cigarettes, dude.
That's weird.
Do you remember those or no?
Warning. No, I'm never
leaving the safe area.
Oh my god.
Sorry.
No. I just remember those because, Ed, you know the ice cream truck. Every time those came by, I'm like, 5 packs of candy cigarettes, please.
When you're a low-key smoker.
But that stuff was just so good, Ben. I don't know what it was. It was like candy crack.
Candy crack. Yeah. So my girlfriend probably didn't know what Joe Biden was until the memes, and I'm like, damn, he lives under a rock.
What the fuck? That's like not knowing who the president is.
Okay, if you don't know who the president is, that's even more problem, honestly.
You know, if you don't know who the president is, then get the fuck out of America. Alright?
I know Donald Trump's, actually, I don't know the name of his vice president. I don't even know his fucking name. I forget his name.
Everyone forgets him. But Joe Biden was love, man. Joe Biden was life. Alright. I love them Barack and Joe memes.
Barack and Joe memes. That's what I gotta tell them.
So, man, I gotta play some games, alright? But I'll see you later. Bye.
Okay. Wait, I'm group leader. Okay.
What just happened? I'm group leader. Okay.
Yeah, I'm just like, yes.
Yes, let it happen.
1 sec, I have a lot of stuff. I'm gonna just mental shit.
Yeah, I'm full on ammo.
You triggered.
How triggered is she on a scale of 1 to 10?
She's like, okay.
Oh, I thought she'd be like, you know?
She's a little sad. Oh, okay.
What happened?
She made an inside joke that's pretty sexual.
Hey, do you want a good pistol?
It's a fucking pistol, Alan. Who the hell cares?
Fine, jeez, man. I'll show you nice.
It's fine. One sec.
Yeah. Now I thank you.
Okay. Let's do this. Open menu. Game finder.
Yep, give me 1 second.
PvE! Am I right? No.
No. Oh my god, dude, if I have this, it literally just turns into a giant fucking brick on the end of my gun.
Cool. Make sure like you're ready to hit the right stick thing.
I already did it. It says...
I know, but like you have to do it again apparently when it finds a game.
Okay.
Or my friends always try to do that and we get like screwed over. It was pretty triggering. Oh yeah, I forgot. It's improved that you have to do jumping jacks while this is loading or like it won't work.
Really?
Totally. Proven.
Ryan, are you triggered?
This underground. No.
I can't wait to see what's right here, man. Like, look.
You know what's there? It's probably the next DLC.
It's probably shit.
It's probably shit.
Or, right here, man. No. Ooh. Yeah.
There's just boxes there.
So it's gonna be shit, okay.
Yes, when there's boxes, it's shit. Over here!
Alright, over here! Yes, it does. It does not actually look shit. So this might be the new DLC, man.
Oh, yeah. That's if I fucking want to play.
Or Ryan. Ryan, look in the back. Look at this! I want to go back there so bad! How much you bet that's gonna be a DLC at some point? Stop backing away. Ryan, get back here.
Ah! can we go in?
Apparently.
I thought I was gonna hit the right stick thing again when you do that. What the hell?
Well, no, it just took us in.
You're loading in too, right?
Yes.
Okay, skip it.
Okay.
Get red. Skip it fast.
I skipped it so well.
Good for you.
Did you skip it?
Yes, I did, and it still takes a while for it to actually skip. Alright. We got a storm coming in. Okay.
What do you mean, okay?
Okay. Oh, yes, I'm blue!
Well, oh, you're... I'm orange.
Oh, that's not good. You have to kill yourself now.
Why?
Because orange trap attention.
God damn it.
Okay, you got a pain killer. Look at me!
Go away, I got it, game.
Okay. Let's get
up. Actually, I'm not orange, nice. I'm red.
Scarf. Good, yeah, scarf. Okay.
Let's craft myself a nice warm scarf.
I mean, yeah, there are 20. Okay, cool.
Hold on. I'll be right there.
I mean, I'm waiting for you, so. I think we exit through here. Yeah.
Hey, Brian, I'm looking good. I'm looking good, man.
Fuck you, you got a hat, god damn it. Alright, we're going.
Did you want a hat?
No, I need a scarf, because scarves are cooler.
I got a hat, man.
Local infection. Okay, there's one right here. Let's see on the map.
It's
where
an
we can
infection
go.
Called your face.
There's a helicopter crash. Temperature detected. Mm-hmm. Nearby. Let's go there.
Yep. Hold on, let me see this. Yep, right there. Alright, guide the way, good sir. Also, you gotta remember, I have a really shitty controller, so I'll be not sprinting all the time.
That sounds like a party.
Yeah.
Okay. That's a bomb. Ah, yep. How that hurt me! I'm like back here! I'm dying.
I can tell. Ryan, is there a bomb in there? Maybe you can shoot it again, somehow get hurt.
Over here, so why can't I open this door? Fuck.
Triggered.
How do I get through here? Oh, stairs? Okay.
Apparently we have to go up to go out.
Yes. Out. Oh, there's a person right there! Wanna shoot him? I'm shooting him. No,
Ryan, no. They don't know we're here. Let's just chill.
But they're going towards the helicopter crash as well.
Brian, this way. Fuck them.
but I want to kill them. They probably already knew this place.
Shit. All right, fine. You want to kill them?
We gotta go towards the helicopter. They're probably going to the same place we are.
All right, fine. Come on. We're gonna kill them then. Alright.
I mean... Oh, I hurt myself. I hurt myself. Ow. Core temperature is they just killed someone, I think. They're probably by the warm. One sec. I can't tell.
Oh, there's some loot over there. Yep. Oh, I'll say.
I'm grabbing this.
Tell me what you
get. Someone's shooting me. Someone's shooting me.
God damn it, why do they have to be actual okay shots?
I fucking died.
Yep, I'm dead.
Alright.
Okay,
well that was fast.
Yep.
Oh, they revived me? Oh no, they killed me. Okay. Alert. Let's just do this again. Round two!
I hope it's okay with you if I make a YouTube video out of this.
Okay.
Okay, but I'm obviously not gonna be doing this one since we just sucked so bad.
I mean, you could record our failures. I don't care.
I'd rather not record our failures.
You could call it as a failure montage.
Oh God, I already have a Broforce failure montage.
Just make another failure montage, man. I didn't know like you saw them, you didn't say anything. So I'm just like, oh, you're shooting? Oh, okay.
I didn't really register right away, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I guess. Like, what the fuck? It's loading, it's taking forever.
Yeah. It was just more of, I see enemies, I'm gonna shoot them.
Please nerf loading. Okay. Let's start it again!
Ryan, I'm still loading.
Ah, fuck.
Yeah, this is not going in a video.
I want one good run, then I have to go, because honestly, I don't have, like, all night. I have to go a bit kind of early.
Why?
Because I have a swim meet tomorrow, I need to get up early enough, because just you prepare for that.
We can play more after your swim meet.
it's up 6 o'clock at night, but I just wake up early because I have to eat at the proper times and prepared and well nourished. Did we get anything from that?
Shit, probably.
No, I didn't get anything.
Mom. Hey, dude. My survival's at 1%.
Oh, dang. Wait, have you ever completed, like, survival mode before?
No.
Oh, I have. Twice, actually.
I never had something to do it with.
Oh, okay. I went with 2 of my other friends. This is how we did it.
Dude, so I have so many like, cuts, so much cash.
So, you know about how you're, like, infected with disease, right?
Oh, yeah. I've seen a full playthrough of it. I've almost made it. I've actually made it to the Dark Zone before.
Okay, yeah. I've, like... we made it to the Dark Zone. We almost extracted the stupid frickin' virus thing, but I don't know why, but the ninjas that attack you when you're trying to extract are, like, fucking overpowered.
They are. Funny. They are.
We did the first time perfectly fine, but the second time we went through, they just destroyed us.
I'm trying to decide what shit weapons I want. What shit weapon should I get today? Move your ass. Agent, I need you to take care of. Hey Ryan, I see you.
Yes, you do. You have, like, shoulder pads? What the hell?
Yeah.
I've never seen that.
It's my jacket.
Why do you have two, like, a same logo?
I don't know, that's funny.
Is that, like, a glitch? Like, I see two.
Yeah, I see it too.
Oh, I think... Oh, that's pretty flawless.
So, you know what I really hope they bring back into Destiny? The old raids.
That might happen, or they might just release Destiny 2 and have the old raids accessible.
Yeah, I mean, there's gonna be a significant content of what is this random dude doing.
I don't know who's in there.
But, this is a significant content down,
They're not bringing back Prison Days.
Yeah, I know. They are doing something, but it's not gonna be Crimson Days.
Fucking Melania's dress is weird.
Swear to God. Brian, what have we started?
Oh. Oh.
Look behind us!
Oh. I like this. I feel special.
Everyone just started. Now he's clapping!
This scrub is still doing jumping jacks.
Oh, look behind us. That dude's still doing it too.
Oh,
Jesus. Yes. Oh, Ryan, we're about to go.
Yay! Hopefully we don't, like, immediately encounter someone from the beginning, because honestly, that's never happened to me.
That was hilarious, dude.
I remember the one time, or my first time through, we encountered people in the beginning, but, like, I got them off surprise, so I downed one guy, and then we almost killed the second guy, but then the third teammate came out of nowhere and killed us.
You know, we could have done it if we weren't dealing with pistols.
True. Did you skip the thing? Cause
yeah, I did.
Okay.
Come on, move! We don't have much time. We need to be in the air before the storm hurts.
Come on, we need to get that dick.
Sure. Yeah. Okay, there we go.
Nope, I'm still loading.
I'm black!
God, stop being racist. Hey, I'm black!
Yes!
Ah! We're twinning. We're gonna win this. We're gonna win this. We're twinning.
Mm-hmm. Look at this, man.
Warning. Look at this. Infection detected.
Fabric. Okay, where the fuck is the angular? We're in the weed room. Yeah.
Oh my god, this is.
Where's the medicine?
You know what's funny? We're dressed as black guys. We're black and we're also in a weed room. We could not have a better start. Hey, sure. dude. What the fuck are you doing to me, man?
I'm getting painkillers. What does it look like?
You know what? I'm making a scarf this time, alright?
Yeah, I'm making a scarf. I like how you just immediately equip it once you make it.
Yeah. Oh, it's okay, green.
Where should we go?
This way, or the other way?
Alley exit? East.
The bus street exit. Let's go this way then.
Yeah.
Okay.
I sneezed again.
There is another plane crash. We're like in the same area we first were. Like in our last game, we're like in the same area.
Yeah.
Okay, but let's not go towards the helicopter crash because someone's there.
Oh, get warm, get warm. Well, do you want to get?
Someone already killed someone. Someone already died.
Do you want to get towards the helicopter crash or no?
Let's go towards it, but we see anyone, we're going the opposite direction.
Yeah.
How do we even get there?
I'm leading this way.
Hey, which way are you going? Yeah, okay.
I'm following you. No, I can't sprint, so.
You can't sprint?
No, not. It gets really annoying because I'm like, sprint stopping. Sometimes it'll let me do it, but other times it'll be like that.
Okay. We're getting closer to it, we might see people.
Yep.
Two people are dead. Great. Or two people already killed. Oh, there's stuff here. Tools. See that. Okay. I'm getting cold. Fuck.
Oh my god, Ryan.
I need fire.
I need fire in my life.
One sec, let me find flames. Flames of war. What was that?
I don't know. But that scared the shit out of me. Has reached
critically low I'm levels. Freezing now, but you found a blue XP.
Yep.
We need to get inside somewhere. Find an open window.
There's nothing.
Shit.
I see a bunch of tools. And then I also see a bunch of repair tools.
Okay, just keep finding. Need to find warmth before I die.
Man, our thing went down really fast.
Yeah, we don't have much warmth.
Oh, Ryan!
What? Oh.
You just set off a bomb.
I just ran by it.
Yep, and you almost killed me, okay. So I had to heal.
I'm sorry. I mean, you shouldn't really use your health packs unless we're gonna engage someone.
Yeah, I know, but...
Wait, this is shelter, there's nothing here.
Yeah.
Is there a staircase up there?
This is the shelter.
The fuck? Okay.
Oh no, let's just go, okay?
Okay, don't go towards the landmarks, because they'll have really high level people.
Yeah. Let's just
stay... Someone died near the helicopter crash, so let's not go towards the helicopter crash. Go towards his hideout.
Yeah, okay. Oh, yep, someone right there just got killed by Call of Duty! Below optimal levels.
Oh, I got blue.
Nice blue. I got a mask.
There's a fabric.
Okay,
another thing in here. There's stuff here. We're going here.
Infection. Okay. Hey, don't loot everything, you know? Ryan? Bomb.
What?
Bomb.
Where? Shoot it.
Oh, it's over there. It's over there.
What?
It's over to the right side of the place.
I don't know what you're talking about. I don't see a bomb.
Oh, Ryan, it's outside here. It's outside this way. Outside that window in there.
Oh, okay. We're fine though, just don't go out that way.
Wait.
I got some water, so if you get thirsty. Oh, there's a bomb right there. That's a bomb.
Yep, that's the bomb. Alright, stay back, stay back, stay back, stay back, shoot it. There we go. We're not gonna do what happened to you last time.
Oh yeah, you also interact, you get water from this, you get water from that.
Oh yes, please, thank you. I got soda.
I mean, it's something. You can actually better, you can lose stuff better, and you can also dehydrate yourself. Okay, we're going towards the hideout. People are just dying, god.
Yeah, I know. This is crazy. Alright, dude. We are dying in the cold. Like, extremely fast.
We're making our way towards the hideout, though, so it's fine. There's a flamethrower over here. There's a barrel over here.
I think we would've saw
the actually, body. The house right here. Going there. I'm gonna craft some warm thing.
Yeah, you know what? I don't have any fabric.
There's no fabric in here.
Okay, good. Because I do need some fabric. Also, I need this. No, wait till we get out there. Alright, where's the fabric? There it is.
In that room there.
Thank you, good sir.
Crafting stuff.
I'm gonna craft a hat. Gosh,
I wanna get some gloves, my blue gloves, man.
There, I crafted a hat.
We need to make a basic virus filter before we go into the dark zone, just saying.
Yeah, I know. I've done it before.
Alright, cool. Just making sure. Should I make a blue fabric or should I just use the green fabric that I have already?
Just craft a hat. Craft a hat.
We're marking our maps so we can go. We're in low quarters, so we're gonna have to go through all the unconscious people.
Yeah. How do you want to do this? How do you want to do this?
Let's go to that hideout there.
Okay. You just laid. Oh my god, dude.
What?
Look at the chat.
What chat? I don't see any chat.
Apparently someone named Chunky Squirrel was revived by someone named Chunky Squirrel, and then Chunky Squirrel got killed by a NPC, and then Chunky Squirrel left survival, and then Chunky Squirrel died again.
Cool.
Dropping core temperature detected.
We're fine now. Let's just head towards there. We're kind of making our way back up.
Detection map resulted.
Yeah.
Fine. We're fine. There are already 17 people. God dang.
Everyone's
gonna go up here. I'm just curious because there's sometimes there's stuff up here, there's like tools. Let me get this.
Alright, hold on. Let me make my way out there slowly.
Yeah, they can't leave that thing because our tool's there. Alright, got it.
Yep. Next time you see fabric, I might need a little bit.
There's something in this house here, but I'm not again, man.
Yep, hold on. 16! Oh my god. Ryan, right here.
Yeah, okay. You get that.
Yep. It's just an energy bar.
Okay. There's actually a lot of stuff here we can get.
Well, hold on, I wanna see what's that right there.
I got more tools.
Okay.
Go in the other room, here's your stuff in here.
Oh, I got this. Fabric.
Okay.
Well, there's another thing. Electronics.
That's good for later.
Yep.
Oh, there's something over here.
Where's
the tools?
That?
I got the fabric. Let's get the tools.
Yep.
Oh, we need to go below.
Oh, yeah, there's literally right in that room.
Okay.
Yeah, there's some more. Oh, bomb! Round bomb! Bomb! Bomb!
Shoot it.
Yep. Hold on. This is gonna be tricky.
Okay, there's another thing back there. Like that, once this fire thing, like, stops.
Yeah. Alright, we're good.
Oh, electronics, I grab this.
Yeah, you grab that. I grabbed the last one. Wait, Ryan? Hold on. There's enemies. NPCs. NPCs.
Okay.
What you wanna do? Oh, you wanna go in this room that's to the left of us? or you want to engage the NPCs.
Where are they? I don't see them.
They're right down there, one to the right.
One to the right, okay. Let's go into the room and see if we can go to the window. There's stuff in here too, we can go.
Alright, perfect.
Meds, go in the air room.
Okay. Ooh. I got a new cap.
Cool. Alright.
I got a beanie.
We're probably gonna have to engage them because, like, we're gonna have to fight outside. We're fine though.
Hold on, Ryan. We gotta check everywhere.
I don't see them. Response
detected. I don't know, but dude, there's some. Yeah,
are you sure they weren't people?
No, no, they were NPCs. Like, they were on a path.
Okay, then we're gonna keep moving because I don't know where they are, and I'm just gonna go keep going towards the hideout. Oh, I see them.
Yeah. If you give me a second, I'm on my way.
They're 28, I can probably take them.
Yep, you want to?
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased.
If you want to, mostly if you want to wait for me, but. Where's he at? Where's he at?
Behind here.
Alright, let's
go. Grenade.
I just got marked one.
Alright. Okay. Let's keep going. There's a fire thing right here.
Let's try and move together, you know?
I don't know. Try to sprint though, you know? Because I try to, like, gotta keep moving fast.
Yeah. But I keep doing this thing called sprint stopping, you know?
I know.
Oh, Ryan. We are merging together. Alright, you get that. Ryan.
Like what?
Or load the third.
What is that? Is it electronics here?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go make some. I have some tools, I can probably make some weapons or something.
Yeah.
Detect.
Detect. That's all I heard.
We need to keep moving though because we're that infection's still on us. And I don't wanna like have that kill, that's a worst thing. And we got enough painkillers, so I got three. Actually I have too many. I'm gonna use one now.
I don't have that much, so that's why I'm using other stuff.
You can use them, honestly, don't use them until, like, you're at, like, the last, like, 5-10 minutes.
Okay, should I make my three fabric into blue? Fabric?
I'm not sure. I'm gonna try to do that. I have six, so I'm gonna see if I can make anything with blue fabric.
Yeah.
Now, there isn't a point. You don't make anything out of it. Can't make anything.
I'm just gonna. I'm gonna use that for a jacket.
Okay. Make blue tools though. I can make a I can already make a basic virus filter.
I don't even have that much, dude. I need two fabric.
You can, and I can actually get a ballistic shield. But I'm not gonna make that. I'm gonna make basic biofilter because it's just I can make anything else. So if we go into any infected areas, I'll go in.
Okay.
We still need weapons though.
Yeah, I got my jacket on.
I can make the advanced one too. You know what? I'm just gonna make both because I have it.
How did you get so much? Jesus, man.
I had like six green fabric, which turned to like three blue fabric, and then I had enough.
Wow, man.
Alright, so I'm already like set with the, I'm already set with the filters, but we just need weapons and armor and shit. I have no warmth though.
Yeah, I need some of that stuff. I need to craft that. I do not have either.
We don't really need it until we go into the dark zone, honestly, but that's...
Yeah, but still, it'd be good to have it.
Yeah. Okay, well, we're gonna go now though. We need to figure out that.
Oh my god, we morphed into one person.
Go to this next hideout, I guess.
Why do we keep morphing?
Because... Let's go.
This game and its morphs, you know?
Another freaking hideout over there. Or no, this is the same hideout, I think.
Yeah, just different.
Wait a minute, it's okay.
Keep your hunger's out for a bomb. Sand, you know. Oh, I'm hungry, hold up. Alright, we're good.
I mean, you'll be eat now. It didn't really bother you until you're starving, honestly.
Yeah, I know, but so, I'm just trying to keep it down, you know?
Still, don't worry about it. At the end, when, like, you're in the dark, that's when you really need the most, honestly. That's when I save my stuff.
Yeah. I'll start saving it, but I just wanted to get rid of it for right now. Oh, you want to go to Gramercy?
Stop for the what are you saying?
We're in Gramercy. We just entered a new area. Oh, dude, check the roof, check the roof. Roof.
Check the roof? There's, I think, isn't there a hideout right here?
Yeah, it's literally, I see it. I'm gonna enter it, okay?
Okay.
If there's any fabric in here, I need it.
There's some fabric. Wait, where are you?
I need it. I'm right here. Okay. Thank you. Let me do a... Oh, thank you. Take that painkillers.
Okay, I have the jacket.
Yeah, I have the jacket on right now.
Something. Oh, meds. Get that. Frickin' painkiller is all I'm getting.
Yeah. Sucks.
I mean, we need to keep moving to the higher level. Like,
I can craft a med kit, but no, I need one more blue fabric.
Let's keep going. We need to get closer to the center to get more stuff.
Yeah. That's where you get all the good stuff, you know.
Core temperature is below.
Oh, I'm thirsty.
I'm thirsty, yeah. I'm gonna get some water.
Yep.
Is there anything in here? Oh, there's a box, I think.
Oh, let me see what's in there.
Wall. It's tools, it's just tools.
Okay, I need tools.
Shit, I opened it. Sorry.
God, Ryan! You do not need any more of that stuff, alright, buddy? You've taken enough. Good man.
Alright, let's just keep going. That tool is right there, I think. Or is that a box? Fabric box. You need fabric?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, I need one more green fabric, and I can make blue fabric, and I can make the basic.
There's some other thing.
Oh, hold on, there's someone right here. Oh, it's fabric. It's perfect. And it's a blue fabric! I found a blue fabric!
Do I hear gunfire?
Maybe.
I got a shock grenade and, 11 parts. We're heading in the opposite direction. Where are we even going? Oh, now we're going towards the center, honestly.
Yeah, let's go towards the center. Let's go towards the center.
Yep, let's just keep going. We don't mark anymore. Just keep going center. Just keep moving on the way.
Oh, there's someone right here. We'll pick it up.
Yeah,
canned food. Fun. That's all it is.
I hear gunfire.
Yeah, I like Loki here too.
Let's not engage that because we only have pistols.
Yeah, let's go to the left or to the right. Yeah, I'm following you.
Direction.
Yeah, it sounded like it was coming from straight ahead, you know?
Okay, what's this? Close. Pom-pom beanie. Oh my god.
Ryan, look inside the building.
I know. How are we getting there?
Hold on. You check over there. I'm going to check right here.
Door.
Oh, there's a door.
No.
Wait for me.
No door. That's not open door.
Okay, good job.
Food. Energy bar. I need that. I'll use the one on top. Food also regenerates health. So.
Oh, Ryan, it's backwards. It's a back way entrance. It's again from the back.
Okay, there's a ladder. I'm gonna put it up there before I freeze that.
I'm freezing.
Is there fire anywhere here? I'm on the top level, but... Okay, got painkillers right here if you need it.
I'll take some painkillers.
Ooh, I got a gun, a blue sniper.
Okay, next weapon there is, I need one, so let's try to...
Cool.
Get me one, you know.
I'm still freezing.
Yeah. Me too.
Wow. There's so much stuff here, but I'm freezing.
Hey, Ryan, what do you say about taking the fabric, man? Stop taking everything!
Sorry.
You have a problem.
With looting, I know. Okay, fire thing. Here's me. Lit.
I need the litness.
Okay, let me eat some food so I don't starve and also regain my health. Okay, let me equip this gun.
I got 3 painkillers.
The marks and rifles are not that good, but something. And I got a pom pom beanie. With a lot of warmth.
Pom pom beanie. Look, Ryan. Ryan, over here. Over here. Over here.
Building. Fire gunfire. There's clothes right here, Alan, if you need it.
Where?
By me.
Thank you, good sir. Oh, I got a trapper hat.
There's fabric right here, too, if you need it.
Yes, I do. Because this is also going to help me craft another one. I heard a
bomb!
Right as I say that.
Okay, if I find food, I need it.
Hold on. It's mine. Dibs.
Oh, I need it too. Okay, I can't do it. I'm fine.
What's this?
I need that food. I need a lot of food.
Warning. Okay, so now I can
drink my food. Wait.
Hold up, Ryan. You get that one.
I got a puff jacket.
I got some pants!
Nice. Got a purple puff jacket. I had not seen this. Never before seen. Oh my god, I am fabulous. Look at this. Alan, look at this. I am fabulous.
Alert. Give me a second. Infection temporarily stabilized. Oh my god, you are. Dude, look at me in my black pants. Look at me. Look at me! Look at me! you jelly of the pants?
Sure. I can actually open this too, what the hell?
Yeah.
Military jacket, oh my god.
Oh my god, you are lucky.
I mean, is that warmer than my current thing? It is. It's warmer.
Let me see this. Put it on. Ooh, looking good. Hey, dude, look! Look at us! We're wearing blue!
Blue.
We're the Blue Brothers. Get it? Okay. It's like blues. Good going, man. It's like blues. But blue.
I get it, Alan. Just keep moving. Where are we going? We're getting closer to the center. Let's go to that hideout because that's more towards the center.
Ryan, bomb! You just ran on in. I told you.
You had to revive me.
Yep. All right, Ryan. It was nice knowing you.
Wait, I'm not dying.
You're just accepting death. You were just accepting death. That was hilarious. Hit yourself.
I'm not dying, so... Hit yourself. Nah, I don't need it. Let's keep going.
Ryan, if we encounter enemies, you need to use it, okay?
I will. I'll just eat some food. Is this a hideout?
No, I think this
it's not a hideout.
What is this?
There's an underground entrance. So we can go into the subway.
Ryan, no. Purple enemy.
Okay.
Stay away. Let's go to the left. You know?
Let's go to the underground hideout.
Where's it at?
Oh, it's on the map. We're supposed to walk by it. You're right here.
Okay, I see it.
Okay, what's this? I don't know. Do you want me to open it?
I'll get it. Hold on. I'll see what it is. Energy bar. Do you need it?
I already have 2 foods, so you can have it.
Alright, yeah. Thank you.
Because I'm not hungry or anything. But you're probably gonna find people down here, most likely. And more food. I'm gonna get this.
Yo, Brian, bomb. Bomb.
Warning.
Infection bomb.
We're good. Wait for the fire to dissipate. Deaspirate. Catastipate.
Hopefully, no one's looted this place yet.
I mean, they obviously left that stuff if they did. Yeah. I mean, obviously not if they went that way. Because there was a bomb.
Grab it.
You know? Energy bar.
Okay. There's just bombs here.
Yeah.
This is like a sea. There's nothing down here.
there was no other entrances, wasn't there?
No, I don't believe so. Hold on, let me go see. I could sprint, that would be nice.
We're closer to the hideout, so let's go to the hideout.
Yeah, no, it's just empty head back down up here.
Just go back to the street level.
Yep, just wait it for me.
You're close to the air entrance, but it's okay. Oh shit!
Enemies?
Yes. NPCs.
What kind? NPCs?
I don't know.
Core temperature detected.
Bomb
grenade! Ryan, get down here! Get down here now! We're going through the other exit. We're going to the other one. Okay? Now you need to heal real quick, alright?
Got food immediate.
Okay. Just wanna make sure your health actually can withstand some gunfire, you know?
Yeah, okay. Wait, that's towards the freaking entrance, though. So we need to find. I mean, we could kill them now, probably, but.
Yeah, but, you know, it's better just to see if we can go around them. Alright, let's try and avoid them if we can.
I mean, I could probably fight through them now, but.
Yeah, we have to.
I hear them again. Where are they?
Oh, to our right!
Oh, that is a heavy ammo guy.
Ryan, no. Avoid him. Just run. Alright, you ready? I'm going.
Shoot him. He's dead.
Nice. Did he get anything? Oh, blue! I see a blue.
Shoot him if you can. There's a guy near him.
I got him.
Okay. Fine.
Oh, let's see what
you
this
can grab the blue
is.
With the weapon.
Thank
or
you.
Something.
No, it's just a bag.
Okay.
But still, it's a bag.
Okay, I got weapon parts, but I can probably craft you a weapon.
Alright. Thank you. I like the automatic weapons.
I don't like this, honestly, but it's something.
Yeah, I mean, dude, you obviously took out a big old heavy machine gun guy. So,
yeah.
It's not that bad. Alright, enter hideout.
Yeah. I thought it, like, on my screen, you were showing something through the wall.
Yeah.
I was like, what is this?
I think it's actually something in the hideout.
Alright. What the hell? There's no crafting thing in here. Oh, there
yeah,
is.
Yeah, there is. That's behind us.
Okay, let me see if I can craft a weapon for you.
Basic virus filter.
Cannot. Wait. Yeah, I have one blue part. I have some blue tools. I cannot make a freaking weapon. God dang it. I need
God
one more blue weapon part.
Alright. I'm making an advanced virus weapon. I mean,
oh, you are?
Advanced virus filter.
Okay. Or you need a guy with a gun.
Yeah, it's kind of pitiful here, you know. Alright, man. Now we see the actual find weapons and then head in the dark zone, you know?
We're gonna walk by a park that we'll look around that park. There's probably gonna be NPCs we can kill.
Yeah.
We'll look up weapons.
Before we go on, I'm gonna.
Core temperature is
be nice. Give me